Everything you touch every day has been touched by an ANCA machine.
The question I often get asked is, what do ANCA do? And the answer I give is that we make CNC machines. When you talk about that, the products that we make and the customers that buy our products end up in a smartphone, end up in an iPad.
Whether that's the motor car you drive, whether that's the dental burr that goes in your mouth when you go to the dentist, your knee implant.
We're a key part of that supply chain.
The integration of the global footprint is very complex, requiring lots of day-to-day, by-the-minute understanding of what's going on in our supply chain.
To help us manage those complexities, particularly in regard to what the end customer really does want, we need quite sophisticated tools to help us with forecasting of demand, to ensure that we've got the right information, the right data, and the right inventory at the right place at the right time. The more that I found that I spoke with QAD, the more I found some common alignment, and certainly got a feeling that they understood manufacturing, which was critical for me personally.
I'll give you one real life example of what the improvement has been using the new ERP system. Our financial accounts every month were done on an Excel spreadsheet. It would take weeks to get an end result of our consolidated global accounts. Today, we push a button and we get a consolidated accounts straight away. Fantastic. Some of the new areas we want to move ahead with are the full integration of our systems, including the use of the cloud in our systems, but the end-to-end from new order entry and new orders right through to the service end of our business. And so that full integration and common data and common databases is critical to our success in that space.
We are continually looking at how we can do that better. The true mark of our success is judged by customers.
We're ANCA, and with QAD,
we're building the effective enterprise.